No space in there. I don't know what he's talking about. All that shit. Not my CD. He's spinning out from other side. Sugar,
I have one thing. Maybe in that car,
would I put it on the
floor? I'm going to put it
in the big ass
camera. In the back seat?
You put it on back
there. I got the trunk, though. Boy, see that trunk can hold that shit.
It's a trunk of four.
Look at how much shit is in there.
That motherfucker can hold about 3 or 4 bodies.
Hell yeah. That's shit. You don't know how to do it, right?
Hell yeah. That motherfucker can hold
it. If you ever made
hey, you need to try this motherfucker out there.
Right
I don't know why you doing this.
And Nina, what made you decide to work with The Row?
Actually, The Row found me.
Okay.
So I feel comfortable over here. Mm-hmm. This is a family. Mm-hmm. You know, there's a lot of love here. Mm-hmm. You know, and, you know, I don't know about the past because I wasn't there. But I'm here now. And I hope that the vibe that I bring to The Row, mm-hmm. you know, is a peaceful vibe. Mm-hmm. You know, so.
Okay. We wish both of y'all luck.
Definitely. At this point, unfortunately, we got to say goodbye. We want to thank you, Suge, coming through.
Are we going to play Word Associates?
No. And we're about
okay.
to.
That
thank
game's
you
done.
All for coming through as
thank
well.
Thank y'all and good luck. Everything that y'all are doing, I'm sure y'all will be back hitting the stage. Yes, yes.
And get that crooked eye.
Okay.
Yeah, we get crooked eye.
Is there anything you want to say to the people before you go or not?
You know, definitely stay away from street punk. Stay positive. Everybody in the penitentiary, keep riding to the.
First off, touch them chicken, the click you claim. West side, when we rock, I'm equipped with game. You claim to be a player, but I bust the right. We bust on bad boys, brothers touch for life. Plus, fucking brothers, see me beat hearts, I rip. Biggie Smalls, on your mafia, some more gas tricks. We keep on coming while we running through your two steady pushing while we bustin' at the fools. You know the rules, little stick to go ahead, show me how I leave the country.
And one of the things that I felt was real important, everybody have opportunity. A lot of the artists come from the same place you guys came from, same place I came from.
Death Row Records held its annual turkey giveaway with the compliments of Death Row co-founder Suge Knight. Hundreds of turkeys were handed out at the parking lot of the Compton Fashion Center.
Death Row Records played Santa Claus today to children at the Martin Luther King Jr. Drew Medical Center.
Meanwhile, in Beverly Hills, some 600 single mothers and their children from L.A.'s urban neighborhoods were treated to a feast courtesy of Death Row Records.
If you were that kid, I love you. But if you were homo, Dre not going to be here today.
Not today.
Dre not going to be here.
He's not wearing that. He said he want to be here.
If you're looking for Dre, not going to be here. He got peanuts.
You try to talk shit until you saw Big Suge sitting
yeah,
there.
But tell him shit.
I'm gonna knock your ass out. Yeah, I'm not talking shit.
You know, Joseph was Bobby Brown ass.
Damn right.
Joseph was Bobby Brown ass.
That's right, I did.
And Bobby Brown said, I had my mind on my money, but Joseph was beating my ass.
You feel me?
Yeah,
I keep filming.
Joseph was Bobby Brown ass.
I beat his ass.
and I would beat the rest of their ass. A bunch of bust ass, sucker ass, stupid ass, motherfucking bitch ass.
And Johnny Gill sucking Sugar Ray Leonard in a dick. Yeah, man, you know that? Hot shit.
Stay tuned.
Hey, look, don't worry about this over here. Look, see this over here?
Thank you.
Hey.
It ain't no party like a Dogg Pound party, cause the Dogg Pound party, yo.
You need to get a fist for that.
Tupac, he was back on the right track.
Even about the East Coast, this is the West Coast hip hop representing constantly 24/7. We're doing it for real. Everybody out here got real thug lives to match these thug records.
A little stupid, make a motherfucker choke, then turn around, then roll that. My shit still got you. While I'm jamming on the two bullet niggas, no. Ponytail, no jacket. Whole TV.
We need to leave Puffy alone. Anytime a guy goes on national TV, express how much he loved this woman, how much he needs this woman, how much he missed this woman, and then do everything he can for this woman. And she turns around and drops you for a dancer.
What does that tell you?
Either two things. Either he wasn't,
delivering,
coming from the hip with it.
Yeah.
Or, you know, or maybe she just wanted somebody she can just slap around, I thought.
Wow,
and
this
she
is...
can bitch slap every now and then. But then again.
Is that embarrassing to
Then again, I looked at it again. I got to start getting mixed feelings. I said, wait a minute. Puffy a dancer too. So she probably said, wait a minute, what's the difference between having a dancer with a little money and a dancer with no money? She still have a dancer.
Right.
So
What's up? California love. How y'all like this Versace hookup? The swap meet was closed, so you know I go all out for the Grammys. Y'all down with this? We're going to try to liven it up. You know how the Grammys used to be, all straight-looking folks with suits, everybody looking tired, no surprises. We tired of that. We need something different, something new. We need to shock the people. So let's shock the people. Now, these my homeboys, and I seen just about everything now.
My homies and our crew, for us that red team, ain't no telling around here. We don't do no telling. So wherever Pac supposed to be at is where he's supposed to be at. I'm going to tell you the same thing you told the mother homies. But you know, it's just so many people trying to come out the closet nowadays and recount their career and let the youngsters feel like they really was active with Pac when, you know, Pac was around. But at the same time, Pac didn't fuck with none of those clowns. At the end, he did songs talking about them. And if Pac was on stage with certain people, it'd be a riot because it took off on them. That'd have been a hologram, whatever that is.
Yeah.
If it was real Pac, Pac would have been beating my
Hey, he looked a little older to me on that hologram, though, you know?
You know, they probably was trying to make him look bad because they took the Death Row chain off him and the rest of that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's like at the end of the day, how are you going to take the Death Row chain off of Pac? That's like saying taking the Raiders system off of someone. Off.
To them.
Well, let's see. It seems to be a mystery. But all I know, I never let the money get to me. Stay down like the troops. Dog life until I check out this bitch. I thought you knew this. Who was gonna catch me when I fall? I even care to. Why you thinking I see you lost up in my rear view? Hair view. It's down with the mouth laws. Outcast, left fall. I feel like southpaws. But still, we keep mashing till our dreams come through. Stepping out the world through my rear view. Now I'm as crazy as a young black male. In order to get paid, was to make crack sales. Call them niggas, so they send me to these overpacked jails. In the cell, counting days in this living black hell. Do you feel me? Keys to ignition, use at your discretion. War with a 12-gauge pump for protection. Niggas hate me in the section from years of G-checking. Turn this nigga west.